Change after I met this amazing couple from Canada, and they ended up buying a couple of my paintings, and they made me then an offer to come and live in their house. They only used it a couple of months and a year, and that's how I ended up living in this amazing place in the middle of the jungle, away from everything. And that was actually the beginning point for me of a big change. It's not about, my work is not about what I paint. I mean, I paint faces. I'm very much inspired by people, but the people on my canvas are not the main star. I mean, I want my technique to be the star. I want people to look at my work and not say, that's a beautiful lady, but say, how the hell did you do that? Look at all these dots. You know, that's the main thing. Of my art, you know, the subject is just a tool to put my style out there. You know, it's really amazing how you can trick the eye. You know, from a distance, we don't see these dots anymore. We just see a face, but then you get closer and you see all these million little spots. Factor in the evolution of my art has been my sport. When I started triathlon a couple of years ago, I started to lose weight. I started to get more energy. I became happier and more active. And the fact that I had more energy, it somehow reflected in my art. I started to use bright colors. And the fact that I used these kind of colors, I started to sell more. People suddenly started to buy my paintings more often, you know. So I had a little bit more cash there. The fact that I had more cash, I could afford that fast bike. Now with that fast bike, my times got better in the race, which made me an even more happy person. So it's somehow all related. Mm-hmm. My sport and my art are two different things for many people, but actually it's not really, because when I train for the Ironman, it's ridiculous long distances. It's lots of hours of training on the bike, in the water, running. Well, when I put these million of dots, it's dot after dot after dot after dot. It's discipline as well. So in this, I really see a relation. You know, it's related, the art and my sport. I can't do without both of them. I don't fit in that typical artist profile. I don't need my demons or my misery to produce art, as many artists do, and they do a great job in this. I think I use my happiness to produce my art. Life treats me well. I have great friends. I'm truly happy in what I do and how I make my living. I've got my sport, and I can honestly say life is beautiful.
People passing by, I see friends shaking and singing.